Hello guys, what's up? So in this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can find this Becky Translate filter on Instagram and how to use this filter. So to get this filter, visit the creator profile. Mikan is the creator of this filter. You can follow him to unlock all this filter to your camera tray. So check in his filter gallery and he's having this filter Becky Translate and Becky Translate 2. Tap on it, whatever you want. Here you will see a preview. From here you can save it to your camera tray and you can try it. So let's try it. Okay, so to use this filter, you have to press and hold the camera button and you will see the clue and you have 5 seconds to translate. So let's do it. I couldn't guess it, but that was it guys. Likewise, you can get this filter and use this filter on Instagram. So thanks for watching the video guys. See you in the next video.